This is Sean Mason. I am in Cushing-Martin at Stonehill College, and this is an art exhibit entitled Down to Earth, in which students have created artwork that reflects Earth's environment in an attempt to show just how important the environment is to planet Earth. See, we can see that is supposed to be the ocean. And you see, all these pieces of work are inspired by Earth's environment.